fun to get the fibers all kind of stuck to each other, kind of like a cotton ball. There we go, they're kind of tangled up now, so. I'll try this. So this is wood ash out of my fireplace. And I'm going to roll this up as tight as I can. I'm going to roll it up a little tighter using the board. Here's what I have right now. Now I'm gonna try to turn it into an ember. Tighten it up again. Hey, we have smoke. We have an ember. We have fire! Yeah!